All right. Good morning and welcome to the Committee on Land Use. I am Councilmember Rafael Salamanca, the chair of this committee. I would like to welcome my esteemed colleagues who are members of the committee and are present today. We have Councilmembers Kuhl, Levin, Miller, Reynoso, Richards, Traeger, Gredenchik, Chair, and Chair Adams. I would like to thank Chair Moya and Chair Adams for their work on our land use subcommittees. And just thank you for what you guys have done throughout the year. This is the last land use meeting of 2019. Today, we will vote to approve LUs 590, an application submitted by the Department of Housing Preservation and Development related to MMN 1902 LEMLE West 117th Street Project. The application requests the approval of an Urban Development Action Area project pursuant to Article 16 of the General Municipal Law and an exemption from real property taxes pursuant to Article 11 of the Private Housing Finance Law. The project area consists of buildings located at 138-140th West 117th Street, Block 1901, Lot 51 and 52, and 264 West 117th Street, Block 1922, Lot 53, both located in Councilmember Perkins District in Manhattan. The proposed actions will facilitate the disposition and rehabilitation of the properties as two buildings comprise of affordable housing. Are there any questions or remarks from members of the committee? All right, seeing none, I will now call for a vote in accordance with the recommendations of the subcommittee and local council members to approve the LUs 590. Will the clerk please call the roll?
Lee Martin, committee clerk, roll call vote, committee on land use. Chair Salamanca.
Aye.
Kuhl.
Aye.
Levin.
Aye.
Miller.
Aye.
Reynoso. Richards.
Thank you to the hard-working land use staff. A lot of victories this year. I vote aye.
Traeger.
Aye.
Gordenchik.
Aye.
Adams.
Aye.
Rivera.
I echo Donovan. Thanks, everyone. And to the chair. You all are great. Thanks. No, I'm fine. Thanks, everyone.
Councilmember Gibson. Continuation roll call, committee on land use. Councilmember Gibson. By a vote of 11 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, item has been adopted by the committee.
I would like to thank the members of the public, my colleagues, council, and land use staff for attending today's hearing. We'll leave the roll open for 5 minutes.